I am going to be fixing this Pfister single handle cartridge. I will be showing you how I'll be replacing this for the first time. Southern California is on a drought. Every little bit helps. So for 20 bucks, I got the cartridge. I just greased the O-rings, and this is the brand new replacement shower cartridge. This comes off. Need that. This comes off, which I also need. And just pull that straight out. And that comes off to expose the four screws. And this is the new one. So under here, there's this like vampire teeth or whatever the heck you call it. So I gotta make sure it's that way as well. I'm gonna clean all that up first. And then cover that in case I drop something, it doesn't go down the drain. This goes like that. So, and I should turn, and it does. There's four screws, but before I unscrew that, I need to turn off the main water line. Check, make sure it's okay. Up. So before, it was really hard to turn the handle because the cartridge was getting bad, hence it started leaking. So replacing the cartridge was the solution. And because I didn't know what model number it was, I had to do some digging based on the handle on Pfister. And most of them uses that type of cartridge. And that was it. Four screws, and then make sure you turn off the main water line. Put a brand new one in. Don't throw away all the other adapters. Put it back. That's it. Yay. I forgot to mention this one adjustment that you can have for this particular cartridge. You can either have full heat coming from the pipes or less heat if you have kids that lives at your house or older people, so that they don't burn themselves. So this little black cap right here pops right out. See, there's a notch right there, and all you do is pop that out, and the black disc right here has notches. Same thing on the cartridge. There's an arrow on the cartridge itself, and the black part right here will give you maximum heat output or less heat output. But for me, I have that max right there, and you just lock it in, push that back in, and then that's it. All right, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.